He's fortunate there.
One. Thirty.
Oh, that's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
31.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
He won't want to overhit this.
He's played that very well.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. Yes, he's taking the pot on. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Six. Mark Williams, six.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
One.
This is no gimme. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. That's a beauty.
14.
Pace is critical here.
15.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. Tremendous shot.
20.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. No problem there.
Simply wonderful.
21. Twenty-six. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Williams.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Oh, that's a top shot.
11. Fourteen.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
18.
He's got the cue ball in a great position. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. Brilliantly played. That's a foul. He'll be disappointed with that.
Foul and a miss. David Gilbert, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for. He'll be playing this again.
Cue ball makes contact with the pink, and that's a foul.
Foul and a miss. David Gilbert, 6.
If he misses this, he loses the match.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent.
Foul. That'll annoy him.
Foul. David Gilbert, 4. Frame and match, David Gilbert. Mark King, 6.
He's going for it. In it goes! What a shot!
1.
He's played that very well. 1. I think he's trying to swerve this.
He's fortunate there.
1.
This is an intriguing safety battle. Played into the pink. That was careless.
Foul and a miss. David Gilbert, 6.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. He's chosen to play on here.
Very well judged shot there. If he underhits this, he could be in trouble. Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
He's played that very well.
John Higgins, 8.
Who would have predicted that? Truly remarkable shot.
1. Five. Six. Eleven.
No real problem here.
19.
Lots of power on this shot. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
24.
Gently does it.
25.
Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
23. 30.
He's taking the red on.
Really nice opening red.
1.
He's fortunate there.
One.
He'll play this with plenty of power. Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
14.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Judd Trump, 14.
This really is tricky.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pop.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
One.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
David Gilbert, one.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Mark King, 14.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a beauty.
One.
He's an expert long potter, and he's taking this on. That's not bad. I wouldn't say it's perfect.
Six.
This isn't easy. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Seven.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. What a top pot that was.
13. 31.
32. Lots of power on this shot.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
39. This won't be easy.
Close, but not quite.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 39.
He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous shot.
One.
Played it well.
Eight. Nine.
Tricky pot coming up.
He'll be disappointed with that shot.
11.
He's looking at this red to the corner. Tremendous spot.
12.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
That could be better.
18.
Well, he's taking the red on. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
19.
Well, that's an unforced error.
21.
Just the colours left now.
Twenty-six. Thirty. Thirty-five.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Forty-one.
So, this for the match.
Frame and match, David Gilbert.
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? Great shot. That's a really good safety. Brilliantly played. He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Great pot!
He'll be very happy with the position here.
One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's right out of the top drawer.
We couldn't have played that any better.
Three.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
Four.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on.
Really aggressive potting there. That took some guts.
Ten. Eleven.
Really well played.
18. Nineteen. 26. Twenty-seven. Thirty-four. 35. Forty. 40.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
41.
He's going for the left corner pocket. No problem there.
What a wonderful pot.
43. 44. 49. 50. 57. 58. 58.
Just the black required here.
And in it goes.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
65. 66.
66. He's played that very well.
71.
71. Nicely onto the black.
72. 79.
79. Looking to play this softly.
High quality recovery shot.
80.
80. He's aiming for the left corner here. That's an excellent pot.
85.
85. Nice position on the black.
86. 94.
94. What a century. Well played.
Hundred and one.
101. Only the colours remaining.
103. 106. 110. 115.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
121.
100. What a clearance. Amazing.
128. Frame and match. David Gilbert.
Tricky shot here. That is a quality opening red.
1. 1.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
6. 7. 8.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
14. Touching ball. 15. David Gilbert, 14.
Half a chance here.
The split looks good to me.
1. Five.
Tricky pot coming up.
Magnificent pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Six.
He's playing the pot here. That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
11.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
12. Nineteen.
Looking to play this softly.
20.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Twenty-eight. Thirty-six.
He's played that very well.
43.
This looks relatively easy.
44. Fifty-two.
52. This is a critical shot here. No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
59. Sixty.
60. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
67.
67. He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
69. Nicely on the blue.
68.
Seventy-four. 81. Nice position on the black.
82. 89. 90. 97.
97. Just the colours remaining on the table now.
99.
What a brilliant century.
Hundred and two. 106.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. Another great long pot.
Nicely played.
111.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
117.
Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
124. Frame and match, David Gilbert.